There you go. We've got a clean start by everybody. Thank you very much, drivers. Jamie goes right to the lead, but then he rolls over to him and he's going to let him get back to the third place. Griffin had a little bit of issues. Oh, tap. Marco not very good. Gonna put him. Oh, Doug and Griffin get tangled up. Doug gets away cleanly. Thompson may actually take that spot. Yes, he takes the spot from Adam. Adam, you all okay? I'm new, but I'm going to race him anyway. Oh, crossover. They are, our two red and white leads right now are battling for second and third right now. Thompson's going to be in the lead by a few. This is 6 tenths. Adam and Thompson. Harvey's already making his way around to the third place car. The current running order is Harvey, Thompson, Geiss, Thompson with the crash, and then Adam. Oh, Harvey's going to be like, I want to go left. Everybody, Geiss, be like, just leave me alone. I got to get to catch Thompson. Harvey looks like he made his way around, Geiss. And I'm looking at Thompson for the lap already. Thompson straight, Thompson go inside, enter number one. So Thompson got picked out of the back of straight, and makes his way around him. Oh no, that's broken. Oh, Thompson is out, broken heart. Let's give that Adam Geiss go in second, and Griffin surely be in the third spot. Six left, guys. Current fast lap is Doug Harvey at 10.9, Adam at 11.9, Jamie at 12.2, and Griffin at 20.1. He's got his car back though. He's gonna do an unconventional way out on the driver's stand. And to see if he can get a couple laps back and make his way back to the second place driver. So he, Adam with the spinner on the straight. Oh, another one. Looks like the car is having a little issue when it turns. Maybe a little bit. Thompson may get a lap back there. Let's see what it is next time around. Oh, Thompson on the roll and lay out the wheels down. Thompson is 5 laps back of Adam Geiss. Let's see if he can lap it 5 times. That is a roll. Oh, roll, but can't make his wheels go back down. Gotta let Adam run away with it just a little bit. Actually, Adam, so you can traction roll. Traction roll by Adam. Let's see if Adam and Griffin take it behind the yellow line. Thank you guys. I know it's hard to stay back at all. I'll keep monitoring you guys, though. 4 minutes left. Behind you. That's okay. Current running order is Harvey, Adam Geiss, Jamie Thompson, Griffin Geiss. See the separation is still 5 laps, 6 seconds between Adam, Geiss and Thompson. Geiss is going to have a Geiss on Geiss collision. Oh, looks like there might be another one. No! Is it dead? You want to fix it, Andrew? kick in and you cannot keep the car wheels down. 2.5 to go, drivers. 2.5 to go. Harvey marshals Adam. Harvey marshals Griffin. Jamie took 3 seconds off the last couple laps. They still have 5 total laps down. 5 laps, 3 seconds down. See what the super separation is and turn around again. 5 laps, 3 seconds. Ooh. Adam Geiss has put on a really good lap that one. See if Adam, see if Thompson can catch it too. Thompson fell back just a little bit there. 2 laps, guys. 2 laps, drivers. 2 laps. Oh. Thompson. Oh. Harvey just sees the pass. Oh, different side of Thompson for the clean pass. Nice drive, me too. Nice drive, Thompson, Harvey. No, it's good. It's good? It looks to be good, not broken. Geiss is gonna come around to maybe try to pass Thompson, but see if he can get to him. Gotta keep it. No, he spins it out instead. Harvey with a clean, nice marshal. Nice job, Harvey. Nice job, Harvey. Harvey, sorry about that. Current running order is Harvey, Adam Geiss, Thompson, Griffin Geiss. Oh, no. Oh, Griffin with the marshal this time. Gets Thompson back on his wheels. Oh, you cannot marshal yourself like that, though. Nice marshal. Thank you, Andrew. 45 to go. 45 to go. Current penalty box. So current running order is Harvey, Adam Geiss, Thompson, and Griffin Geiss. And everybody's comfortable in their position. No one's really fighting for position. Harvey did it done. Griffin Geiss did it done. Finish the lap you're on. Jamie Thompson did it done. Adam Geiss did it done. Everybody did it done. Nice job, guys. Nice job.
Okay, nice job, you too, Jay.
Put your transponders away and make your way up to Marshall. I'm going to need Collins and Smart.